Welcome to Ceiven Training. Today I want to teach you how you can actually run an affiliate with Fiverr. Of course, many people know about Fiverr. Fiverr is a good network place where you can go and open your gig for business. If you go to Fiverr.com, you see people running business in Fiverr. Let me just switch that. You see what I'm talking about? Let me switch to buying. This is Fiverr.com. When you come to Fiverr, you see that people render different services on Fiverr. Like here, this one is graphics, design. This is digital marketing, this is writing and translation, this is video animation, music, audio, programming and tech, business, and what have you. And what happened in Fiverr is this actually, like this might say, are we WordPress website design using Elementor Pro? So I say, I will write SEO blog posts and article for your website. Now for each of them, this guy says it's going to use 10 naira to do that for you. So I say, I use $5 to do that for you. Sorry, just naira is in dollar. So you see that these are people bring out their gig on Fiverr. If you happen to click on one of them, like let me click on this, you see that, you see what they are. We create a clean and modern WordPress website and see what it's charging. For basic, it's charging $405 to do it for you. So people, you can create something like, if you have a skill, you can go to Fiverr and create something like this and make money from it. So Fiverr is actually for freelancers. But if you don't want to come through this way, people, you and I, come over and place their gig like this and make money from Fiverr. Why some to also use Fiverr as their affiliate marketing? That's what I'm going today. I want to teach you how you can use Fiverr to do affiliate marketing. How you can actually sell this gig that another person have created. And when you create, when somebody come over to that gig, click on it, pay for services, you get commission. So how do you do that? The first thing to do is for you to register as an affiliate in Fiverr. And to register as an affiliate in Fiverr, come over to your Google and type Fiverr.affiliate.com. Affiliate.fiverr.com. Don't forget, affiliate.fiverr.com. Once you click on it, you can type it on Google or type it on your browser and it will go direct. Once you click on it, it will open this place for you. Say, boost your earning by driving traffic to Fiverr. Promote the leading marketplace for freelancers, for freelance service. Get paid to drive traffic. Is that easy? And that is just it. You say, start earning. So what do? To click on start earning, you join the group, okay? So you click on join. Once you click on join the group now, it will bring you to this place where you have to write down all your info. You fill up a form, you sign up for them. So step by step, I'll show you how you can sign up. Let me use this as an example so you can know how to sign up. First of all, you start with your name and your other names. Your first name and your last name. Then you put your email address, then you put your username. Let me put my username so you can put along with me. I like teaching people straight ahead, one by one, the register, you learn it completely, okay? Then you put your password, okay? And you confirm your password. So for this password, I will close it. So let's do the same thing. And after that, we'll see each other once again, okay? So you put your password now and you retype your. So after putting your password, you continue. You put, if you have any company or if you are talking about a private, put it on private company. You have preferred private. Yes, we have any. You can simply click on type your website, you have a website on YouTube or your Facebook, anything like that, you can put it here. Then you come back to your country, let the language you speak, which is English. You have any skip account, you put it. Then once you are through with that, you continue. You now come and click next, okay? And once you click next, you join the affiliate program. And there you can do business with Fiverr. So once again, for listening, once you click yes, you take you to the affiliate form where you now start taking all their tickets and the rest of them. So, thank you once again. This is how you can become a Fiverr affiliate and then market Fiverr and make money from Fiverr. See you in my other class.